Have you ever wondered what happens when a surgeon has to sneeze in the middle of a surgery? Well, let me tell you. Basically, you want to face the patient so that the sneeze gets contained within the masks or goes out the sides and to the back. This way, we're able to keep the sterile field sterile. Very important.